original Mummy film, and some people are surprised that there isn't more of the fully wrapped mummy slowly shambling along, and a few comedians used new bits about how anybody could escape from the mummy because he moved so slowly.
That's funny.
Yeah. That happens more in the sequels, and also missing in this film, but present later in some of the later films, is a sneaky character in a fez who ends up serving the mummy. That type of character did appear in the popular modern remake of The Mummy starring Brendan Fraser, and we're happy to have the actor who played that sneaky character in that film with us. He's Kevin J. O'Connor. Kevin, we're really happy that you could make it here and visit with us, and I guess you should explain to me, you're originally from the Chicago area.
Yes, my mother was a Chicago school teacher, and my father was a Chicago policeman.
Right, and the funny thing is, Kevin wrote to me because he used to watch my shows when I was Son of Svengoolie, and now when you're in town, you still watch the shows?
Oh, yeah. My brother Chris and I and some of our friends, we watch the show as much as we can.
That's very flattering to me.
It
must have been great for you, since obviously you're a fan of horror movies, to actually be in one of these remakes of a horror movie.
Oh, especially a Universal.
Well, sure, because that, of course, was the basis of the main horror films that we all remember. And you played Benny, who was the sleazy little guy with the fez.
Yes.
And I think he's a favorite character for a lot of people. Where did you kind of get the little nuances for him? What did you draw on to make that character happen?
Well, originally in the script, it was a short, round Frenchman. And when Steve Summers, the director who I had worked with previously, cast me, we changed the character around. And it was loosely inspired by some of the past sneaky character actors of old films, you know, Peter Lorre.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. Even John Carradine and people like that.
Well, I think everybody loved that character. And I wanted to ask you, when you're doing all those scenes with the mummy, knowing that a lot of things are computer generated, was he always there, the actor Arnold Vosloo?
Yes. For the rehearsal, Arnold Vosloo would be there. We would do a filmed rehearsal. And then they would take, Arnold would leave, so I would have an eye, and I would know how tall, what
to
look at.
You know what to kind of aim at.
Exactly, exactly. And then he'd leave, and I'd do it without anyone there.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Is that difficult to do? You're talking to thin air there.
Yeah, it is. I mean, you have to get into the right headset, and it's, you're very worried about looking in the wrong spot, so it can be difficult, but it's fun, too.
Oh, sure. One thing that I know everybody's got to ask you about is the final scene when Benny gets his with those crawling scarabs, those flesh-eating scarabs. Did they actually have something coming after you for that?
No, they just, they used light. They were above me with light, so I would know where they were and where to look at. But there was, you know, trillions of them.
And you were absolutely safe then.
Yes, I was absolutely safe.
Oh, cool. Listen, we'll talk more with Kevin later on in the show. You think he's going to stick around?
By chance.
Stop living with hair loss, that is. Losing your hair is no